While addressing the Kuman cabinet in the 2 days orientation program held at Kabera Maido Hotel in Kabera Maido District on Friday, the Deputy Chief of Defence Forces, Lieutenant General Peter Elwelu, said it was important to use land and human resources to develop the community.
We just have land and a job that we must use. That we must use to make sure everybody is happy.
The Kumam traditional leader, Raphael Otaya, was enthroned in July last year, and this is his first cabinet that has had the orientation program. Calvin Echode, as an economist, says that cultural leaders have a role to change the mindset of the locals in order to improve their economic status.
What you have is very, very important for us to understand what we have. Because you cannot talk about economic development or change without something that you have to sell. What do you have to sell?
The Minister of Teso Affairs, Clement Kenneth Ongalo Obote, applauded the NRM government for the decision that was taken to reinstate cultural and traditional institutions.
To know as a cabinet, to identify as a tribe is not a problem. To discriminate because of tribe is a problem.
Ongalo says it is important for one to have a sense of identity. He, however, condemns the discrimination along tribal lines. He says that all tribes in the country should live in harmony. The orientation program was attended by a number of local leaders and government officials, including the Deputy General of ISO, Emmy Katabazi. The traditional leaders were given a number of guidelines and expectations. Story compiled by Michael Odnyinge for the news.